Margaret Ann Carter and Fox Carolina, The Morning News.